Breaking news, former chair of the Alabama Democratic Party, Nancy Worley, has passed away. A family member confirms Worley died this morning after having spent several weeks at a Montgomery hospital on life support. Worley began her career as a teacher in the Decatur school system. She also served as president of the Alabama Education Association and as Alabama Secretary of State under Governor Bob Riley. Nancy Worley was 70 years old.